In the vibrant tapestry of the ocean's depths, where coral castles rise and sunlight dances through the water, lies a creature of extraordinary power and beauty. Prepare to be amazed as we delve into the world of one of the most fascinating and formidable inhabitants of the reef. Behold the mantis shrimp, a tiny, vibrant crustacean, adorned in a kaleidoscope of colors that rival the most exquisite jewels. Its iridescent shell shimmers with blues, greens, reds, and oranges, a dazzling display that makes it a true spectacle of nature. But don't let its beauty fool you, for beneath this captivating exterior lies a force to be reckoned with. This seemingly delicate creature possesses a punch that rivals a bullet. Yes, you heard that right. The mantis shrimp's strike is one of the fastest and most powerful movements in the animal kingdom, a true testament to the wonders of evolution. Living in tropical reefs, the mantis shrimp is a master ambusher, a stealthy predator that patiently awaits its unsuspecting prey. These vibrant reefs provide the perfect camouflage and hunting grounds for these skilled hunters. They lie in wait in their carefully constructed burrows, peering out with their remarkably complex eyes, always on the lookout for a tasty meal. Their eyes are not only incredibly sharp, but they can also see a wider range of colors than humans, including ultraviolet and polarized light, giving them a unique perspective on their underwater world. But what is the secret behind the mantis shrimp's incredible power, its secret weapon? It's all thanks to its specialized club-like arms that strike with blinding speed, accelerating faster than a bullet fired from a gun. These aren't just any ordinary arms, they are biological marvels, perfectly engineered for delivering devastating blows. The force of their strike is so immense that it creates shockwaves powerful enough to shatter shells, leaving their prey stunned and vulnerable. These shockwaves are not just a byproduct of the strike, they are an integral part of the mantis shrimp's hunting strategy, adding an extra layer of devastation to their attacks. In fact, the mantis shrimp's punch is so powerful that it can even crack aquarium glass, a testament to the sheer force it can generate. This has earned them the nickname thumb splitters among aquarium enthusiasts, who know to handle these creatures with extreme caution. The punch is so fast it boils water, creating tiny cavitation bubbles that implode with tremendous force. This phenomenon, known as supercavitation, further amplifies the impact of the strike, adding another layer of complexity to the mantis shrimp's arsenal. The implosion of these bubbles produces a flash of light, a phenomenon called sonoluminescence, a brief but brilliant display of energy conversion. And if that wasn't enough, the mantis shrimp delivers a second shockwave hit, ensuring that its prey is completely incapacitated. This double whammy makes them incredibly efficient hunters, capable of taking down prey much larger than themselves. This incredible feat of engineering is possible thanks to a spring-loaded latch system in its arms, a biological catapult that stores and releases energy with astonishing speed and precision. This sophisticated mechanism allows the mantis shrimp to store and release energy in a split second, generating the immense force required for its devastating strike. It's a marvel of biomechanics, inspiring scientists and engineers alike. The force is staggering, a testament to the power of natural selection and the ingenuity of evolution. The mantis shrimp can generate a force over 1,000 times its body weight, an astonishing feat of strength and power. This is more than enough to break through crab shells, the primary target of their hunting expeditions. They are the bane of crabs and other crustaceans, keeping their populations in check and playing a vital role in the reef ecosystem. Their powerful strikes can even injure unwary handlers, highlighting the importance of respecting their power and handling them with extreme care. Marine biologists and aquarium keepers often wear protective gear when working with these creatures to avoid painful injuries. To put this into perspective, imagine if a human could match this acceleration. The implications would be astounding. We could launch a baseball into orbit with a single throw, defying gravity and sending it on a journey through the cosmos. The mantis shrimp's blend of speed, a blur of motion that's almost impossible to see with the naked eye, strength, a force that can shatter shells and create shockwaves and precision, a targeting system that ensures every strike hits its mark, makes it a marvel of evolution, a testament to the power of natural selection and the endless possibilities of life on Earth. The mantis shrimp is not just a fascinating creature to observe, it's also a blueprint for future technology, inspiring scientists and engineers to develop new materials, robotics, and defense systems based on its unique adaptations. Its story is a reminder that the natural world holds endless wonders and invaluable lessons for those who are willing to look closely. Watch as the mantis shrimp delivers its legendary punch, striking its prey with lightning speed and incredible force. The mantis shrimp, a creature of vibrant colors and surprising power, possesses a weapon unlike any other in the animal kingdom, its club. This remarkable appendage allows it to deliver devastating blows with incredible speed and force. But how does this tiny powerhouse manage to repeatedly unleash such destructive energy without shattering its own weapon? How does the mantis shrimp's club survive such brutal impacts, strike after strike? The answer lies in its ingenious design. Its secret is a multi-layered design, a marvel of natural engineering that distributes stress and absorbs energy with unparalleled efficiency. This complex architecture is what allows the mantis shrimp to punch with the force of a bullet again and again without suffering any damage. The outer shell, the first line of defense, is hard as ceramic, a super mineralized material that can withstand immense pressure. This outer layer is what makes initial contact with the prey, smashing through crab shells, snail shells, and other formidable defenses with ease. It's the business end of a biological hammer, perfectly adapted for breaking and crushing. But hardness alone isn't enough. To prevent catastrophic failure, the club also incorporates a sophisticated system of shock absorption. Beneath the hard outer layer lie inner spiral layers that absorb and redirect shock, dissipating the energy of the impact throughout the structure. This intricate spiral arrangement acts like a spring, cushioning the blow and preventing the formation of cracks. The spiral structure isn't just about absorbing shock, it's also about controlling how cracks propagate. By carefully managing the direction and extent of any potential fractures, the club prevents cracks from spreading, ensuring that a single impact doesn't compromise the entire structure. This crack-arresting mechanism is crucial for maintaining the club's integrity over repeated use. This remarkable combination of hardness, shock absorption, and crack resistance has not gone unnoticed by the scientific community. This natural armor is inspiring engineers to rethink material design and explore new approaches to creating stronger, more durable structures. The lessons learned from the Mantis Shrimp's Club are already being applied to the development of lighter, tougher body armor, offering enhanced protection for soldiers and law enforcement officers. Furthermore, these principles are informing the creation of impact-resistant materials for a wide range of applications, from sports equipment to aerospace engineering. By mimicking the Shrimp's Club, scientists are unlocking the secrets to creating materials that can withstand extreme forces and protect against devastating impacts. This biomimetic approach, drawing inspiration from nature's designs, is revolutionizing the field of materials science. Imagine a future where body armor is not only lighter and more comfortable, but also significantly more effective at stopping bullets and shrapnel. Scientists are developing vests based on the mantis shrimp's design, offering a new level of protection for those who put their lives on the line. The same principles can be applied to the design of armored vehicles, creating vehicle casings that are stronger and more resistant to explosions and projectiles. This could lead to safer and more survivable vehicles for military personnel and civilians alike. Through rigorous ballistic testing and advanced materials analysis, engineers are refining these bio-inspired designs, creating armor that better absorbs energy from bullets or collisions, minimizing the risk of injury and maximizing protection. But the applications don't stop there. The same principles could revolutionize sports gear, leading to helmets, pads, and other protective equipment that offer superior impact protection for athletes in a variety of sports. Car frames could be designed to better absorb the energy of a crash, protecting occupants and reducing the risk of serious injury. This could lead to safer vehicles and fewer fatalities on the road, and even spacecraft protection could be enhanced, with heat shields and other protective materials designed to withstand the extreme temperatures and pressures of space travel. This could enable safer and more ambitious space exploration missions. The Mantis Shrimp's Club is a masterclass in combining hardness and toughness, a testament to the power of natural selection and the ingenuity of evolution. It's a perfect example of how nature can inspire innovative solutions to complex engineering challenges. Nature's solution to surviving extreme force, the Mantis Shrimp's Club, is a biological marvel that continues to inspire scientists and engineers around the world. Its secrets are unlocking new possibilities for material design and paving the way for a future where we can create structures and materials that are stronger, lighter, and more resilient than ever before. From the vibrant coral reef where the mantis shrimp reigns supreme, to the cutting-edge research laboratory where scientists are unraveling its secrets, this tiny animal is shaping the future of resilient design. pushing the boundaries of what's possible and inspiring a new generation of engineers and scientists. Its lessons could one day save lives, protecting those who face danger and adversity in a variety of situations, from soldiers on the battlefield to first responders in emergency situations, and protect our most advanced technology, ensuring that our spacecraft, vehicles, and other critical systems can withstand the rigors of the environment and the challenges of the future. The Mantis Shrimps Club, a small weapon with a big impact on the world of engineering. In the vast and vibrant tapestry of marine life, there exists a creature with a visual system so extraordinary, it redefines the very limits of sight. We're about to dive deep into the world of the mantis shrimp, a small but mighty crustacean whose eyes hold secrets that scientists are only beginning to unravel. The mantis shrimp's eyes are not just remarkable, they are, without exaggeration, among the most advanced on Earth. These aren't your average peepers. They're complex, multifaceted organs that perceive the world in ways we can scarcely comprehend. Each eye is capable of independent movement, allowing the mantis shrimp to see in multiple directions simultaneously. To truly appreciate the mantis shrimp's visual prowess, let's consider the human eye. We, with our relatively simple vision, see the world through a spectrum of three primary colors: red, green, and blue. This trichromatic vision allows us to perceive a vast array of hues and shades, forming the foundation of our visual experience. But the mantis shrimp operates on an entirely different level. While humans possess three photoreceptors, these incredible creatures boast up to 16 different types of photoreceptors in their eyes. This astonishing array grants them the ability to perceive a far broader range of colors than we can even imagine. But the mantis shrimp's visual capabilities extend far beyond just enhanced color perception. They can also see ultraviolet light, a spectrum invisible to the human eye, and even polarized light, which vibrates in a specific direction. This ability allows them to perceive subtle differences in surfaces and materials that would otherwise be undetectable. This supervision isn't just for show, it plays a crucial role in the mantis shrimp's daily life. It helps it spot prey, even those camouflaged against the complex backdrop of the coral reef. Their enhanced color vision allows them to identify subtle variations in pigmentation, revealing hidden meals. And it's not just about finding food. This advanced vision also helps them detect predators lurking in the shadows. The ability to see polarized light allows them to perceive subtle reflections and patterns that might betray the presence of a hidden threat. But perhaps the most fascinating aspect of the mantis shrimp's vision is its role in communication. These creatures can communicate with secret polarized signals, invisible to other marine animals. These signals may convey information about their identity, their mating status, or even their intentions. The implications of the mantis shrimp's unique visual system are far-reaching, and scientists are now diligently studying and copying this eye design, hoping to unlock its secrets and apply them to a wide range of technologies. One promising application is in the field of medical imaging. Researchers are developing cameras inspired by the mantis shrimp's eye that can detect cancer cells at an early stage, potentially revolutionizing the way we diagnose and treat this devastating disease. The technology also holds immense potential for environmental monitoring. Imagine cameras that can spot pollution in our waterways, identify sources of contamination, and help us protect our precious ecosystems. Furthermore, these bio-inspired cameras could be used to see hidden flaws in structures, such as bridges and buildings, allowing us to identify potential problems before they lead to catastrophic failures. Imagine medical diagnostic equipment equipped with early detection sensors that can identify diseases long before they manifest in traditional symptoms, enabling timely intervention and potentially saving lives. Or consider satellites equipped with advanced imaging systems that can monitor ocean health, track pollution levels, and provide invaluable data for environmental conservation efforts, all inspired by the remarkable vision of a humble shrimp. These new technologies, born from the study of the mantis shrimp's eye, could transform medicine, environmental science, and even the capabilities of our everyday devices, like smartphones, bringing advanced imaging and sensing capabilities to our fingertips. By unlocking the mantis shrimp's visual secrets, we're not just gaining a deeper understanding of the natural world, we're also paving the way for groundbreaking innovations that can benefit humanity in countless ways. We're learning to see the world in ways we never imagined, pushing the boundaries of what's possible, and opening up new frontiers in science and technology. Nature's designs, honed over millions of years of evolution, are providing us with invaluable insights and inspiration, opening new frontiers in how we perceive and protect our world, ensuring a brighter future for generations to come. The Mantis Shrimp Strike is inspiring more than armor, it's shaping the next generation of kinetic weapons. Military engineers are studying its spring and latch system to create fast, precise, non-explosive projectiles for underwater drones. High-speed cameras and 3D models help scientists decode the shrimp's mechanics, blending biology with cutting-edge engineering. These discoveries show why protecting biodiversity matters. Every species holds unique solutions perfected by evolution. The mantis shrimp has solved problems in physics and material science that still challenge us. By learning from nature, we find smarter ways to build, heal, and innovate. This tiny crustacean is more than a curiosity, it's a teacher, an engineer, and a glimpse into the future. Sometimes the smallest creatures hold the biggest secrets for tomorrow's technology. If you're fascinated by the science of nature and how it's shaping the future of technology, hit like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments. What other animals could inspire the next big breakthrough?